Hello, and welcome back to Let's Play Cyberpunk 2077 Blind. I am Amethyst Lunatari, and we just recently got this sweet sniper rifle. At the end of our last adventure, pretty sweet. This our bike? Or is this one? I guess this is one they gave us. But anyway, we were just helping Pan Am rescue Saul and succeeded in that. Let's not go back to the city. Let's take care of whatever else we have to take care of. I think we should go to the weapon shop and get some more rounds, maybe. So yeah, let's do that. It's not far. Well, it wants us to go around, but I don't think we have to go around. How do I switch this stuff again? There we go. Is that a cliff up there?
Good morning, Night City!
Is it a mirage?
Oh, no.
A hologram? No, my friends. It's clear, open skies. But don't take it from me. Get out there and enjoy the sun.
It was a lot quicker than going all the way around.
Ugh, shit!
Oh. Getting hit by the relic again. What are you selling? I will take the pistol ammo. Because I use that too. Definitely the rifle ammo. And I don't think the sniper rifle ammo, because I think we can't hold more than 96. Second time around this place, too. Yeah, 96 is our limit. Okay. Relic seems to be functioning better now. So let's... Oops. Go take care of this stuff. What the hell's he talking about over there? That's pretty cool. Is that gunshots or part of the song? All this trash, what the hell? I'm stuck completely, I can't even back up anything. Turning the wheel. Oh boy. We're holding a funeral for Scorpion, Mitch says. And others. I thought you'd want to come along, say goodbye, fire a rifle in the air to honor the fallen, and so on. I don't know if we can answer him. Alright, maybe after this, since we just got over here. It looks like we're on foot here. I thought these were rocks at first. Still driving into rocks is stupid as well, I know. Oh, you're kidding me. Alright, so this is our assault in progress type thing. Know what it is? Yeah. Who we got? Wraith Devil.
I'll make it quick, I promise.
I made it quick instead. I see you. Is that someone too? Oh, I blew something up. Oh, I like this thing. Uh-oh.
That's what I'm talking about.
What'd you say? I can't get him. Can I see you now? Oh, there's two of them. Got your hands up? Looks like he's standing there with his hands up. Whatever. Well, that's an innocent person over there, then, with his hands up. You saw me already. All right, I'll kill you then. Now you definitely don't have all day. This thing is hungry for rounds. I save you. Whoa. overweight. Always a bummer. Yeah, I want to sell this thing. Oh, no. Iconic, yeah, but it's not as good as the other one. Cobra does more damage. Steel pipe. And some of these things, I think, do too much damage. Archive conversation with Merlin Orinati and Logan Smith. Merlin says, third engine this month. Can't be a coincidence. Logan says, where'd you fill up? Merlin says, the bleep? The hell's that got to do with it? Just tell me where you stopped for gas. That guy by the dump. Logan says, check and see if he's not watering down the fuel. Could be it. Merlin says, all right, we're here. Gonk straight admitted it. Logan says, eh. Merlin says, we'll hang around, take it out on his unsuspecting clientele. First good idea you've had. Oh, boy. Nice. So he rips people off, or you're gonna attack the people that he rips off? Where's the sense in this? I'm not gonna shoot you.
Shit! Thanks, stranger. That was a close one.
Can I actually talk to you? I don't know. I can't. Okay. I'll be right with that objective. In fact, faster than I thought. Okay, we've got an archive conversation with another Merlin Orinati, Onorati and Logan Smith. 1258 euros. Revealing position. Right, before you reveal my position. Oh, it's the same one. So who was my position revealed to? Can I take any of these cars? Haha! Sweet! I guess I can somehow see in this thing? Oh boy. Okay, the motorcycle handles a lot better. A lot better. But any port in a storm, that thing's stranded. Oh my god, look at all the trash! That's spooky sounding. Maybe let's get this stranded. Dakota Smith, hey.
Avi, I have some new work for you. A certain item needs to be salvaged from the landfill before some gonks chop it to pieces. I've attached some more details for you.
Let me guess, there's some other people here already. Sparring partner. Retrieve data from broken training bot. Warbler Lake Hazardous Waste Facility, Anderson Street. Is this a street out here? There's this kid. Folks call him Joe. Red Joe. Now this Joe kid has talent, knows his hooks and jabs. I swear he could knock a horse's teeth out. Point is, kid's what it takes to go pro. Problem is, coaches aren't easy to come by in the Badlands. But lo and behold, word is a next-gen sparring bot's landed in a scrapyard there, still in working order. That's city folk for ya. Second, a piece of tech glitches, it gets tossed out in the trash, soft included. Anyway, back to the bot. Find it and download its software before they recycle it into metal straws or whatever it is NC people like. P.S. Oh, and one more thing. That guy that runs the landfill, watch out for him. Real piece of work. Oh, wonderful. And what else? We got other messages. Hold on a second. We have a burrito risotto here. I just like to make sure it's working. Messages. Saul Bright. Wide open road, dirt, sand, mountains. It ain't much, but still one of the most beautiful things I've seen in my life. Thank you. If you ever need anything, you know where to find us. All right, thanks. So are we fighting the guy that runs the landfill or talking to him? Looks like I'm walking, like, above this stuff. Sparring partner. Find the broken bot. Oh, I see that guy there. I'm not gonna just shoot him, I'm just gonna take a look at him. So that's the guy who runs the landfill? He's a security guard. My guess is he's going to be an impediment to our quest or mission here. Am I naive to think we could Yeah, I'm naive. I can't pick him out from there. There's more than one. A worker. I mean, the security guard definitely will be a problem. I don't know about the worker. Surveillance camera turning off. Short-circuiting the guard. I guess I killed him outright. So that's a worker, and that's who? They're both workers. I come in peace. Are they're armed, aren't they? Hey.
Crankshaft, huh?
What's up? Yeah. Who's behind that? Oh, there's a bunch of them. I see you. With that explodable thing. I want to explode that. Oh, that's not an explodable thing. I got one more. Got lock and unlock on this thing. Yeah, no one's firing. I don't think he could have survived that. Oh, he's already dead. I don't know who that is over there. I don't know if I can get up there. I'm what? That didn't sound very polite. Bots over there, but I'd rather take care of the threat here.
You fucking lunatic! You killed them all!
Not all of them, there's still you. Is he behind the building? He's gotta be behind this building. Or in it.
Killed them all!
I don't know how you pulled that trick off. Thornton, owner's manual. Sweet. Is that the thing I'm picking up? Congratulations, you are now the proud owner of a Thornton. Well, almost. We are proud to offer our Thornton guarantee for reliability and convenience at an affordable price. Before you embark on a new adventure behind the wheel of your new Thornton... Oh, it's a car. Please take the time to read this owner's manual. Table of contents. 1. Instruments and indicators. 2. Anti-theft system. 3. Seats, seat belts, and rear view mirrors. 4. Lights and warning lights. 5. Starter, transmission, and brakes. 6. Ventilation, heating, and AC. 7. Engine and driving tips. 8. What to do in emergency. 9. Maintenance and care. 10. Service and warranty information. Fascinating. Hell yes, for the sniper rifle ammo. Alright, let's get into this over here. Waste collection. From Michaela Ledoux to Warbler Lake Hazardous Waste Facility. Hello, we have another shipment of reagents ready for disposal. 4 cisterns, 10,000 gallons each, category NUSHS-09, human health hazard. I trust we'll handle the matter like before. A promotional deal? Make sure all the paperwork is where it should be in the event of inspection. We appreciate your flexibility concerning regulatory red tape. Best, Michaela Ledoux, Regional Manager, Petrochem. Yeah, Good Samaritan. Waste collection. 9:20 a.m., Petrochem, 4 cisterns. 10:15 a.m., St. Lawrence Hospital, Medical Bio-Waste. 12:15 p.m., Night City Department of Sanitation, Waste from Homeless Settlement Liquidation. That sounds kind of nefarious. 2 p.m., Arasaka Waterfront, 70 tons expired food. 4:20 p.m., Night City Department of Sanitation, Electronics. Interesting. Yeah, so he wasn't behind the building, he was in it. So the robot's back where we were. Can we go in here too? Oh yeah. Nice. I love when there's buildings you can actually go in. Who is Lizzie Wizzy pretending to be? Hell if I know. I'll read that at another time. Can't force it open. And I can't hack it. Can I get in this way then? Ah! Damn it! There's gotta be a way. What is that? He just dropped it nicely there. Was there another door? Or a window? Hmm. I want to get in. You don't understand. Something sounded ominous. I don't know. I guess there's no way into that building. Unless I have strength, what? 12? 6? Yeah, I need 12 and I have 6. No, we're not even close. Alright, before we go to objective, let's go in here. Storm on the Mare Crisium. I don't know how many ashtrays I picked up during this entire thing. Same. Okay, it's the same one. Whatever that exploding thing is, it's kind of annoying. He's still alive. He was. Remove chip. Alright. Guess I'm removing two of them. Oh, what about the second one? Deposit the shard in a drop point. Oh, so you don't want the bot, you just want the shard from it. Can't miss out on the hand fan. Huh. I just want to find a way into this place. It's just gonna be one, yeah. E9. I don't have an E9. Making sure it didn't open a door or something. Oh. Hopefully there wasn't something incredibly miraculous in there. Drop point that way.
Thank you for watching N54 News.
I'm not watching. See you next time. I'm listening to it. Actually. don't want to get stuck. Don't get stuck. No. Damn it. Wait. I got it. Whoa. Got it. Back where I was, isn't it? We've got another identical car, yeah, but on fire. Hey, I'm back. Where's the drop point? Outside, I guess? Oh, there? That drop point. Annoying cell. Done.
I can't say that went exactly how I would have liked, but at least Red Joe has something to train with.
What's wrong?
And that's what matters. Contract closed.
Why, what did I not do? Was I supposed to not kill these guys? I don't know if that was even possible. Okay. So we've taken care of these two things. I wonder if this is something we can access from the wasteland or have to get back up onto the highway. I'm not sure. Let's see if I can get over there and just do that. Because there's nothing else in the immediate area to do. So just, like, we'll get rid of that. I'll just see if I can ride straight across. Which is probably going to be garbage in the way. And then there's the fixer we've already visited. We have an assault in progress. Reported crime. Assault in progress. And that's not a map anymore. We've got this thievery thing here. Assault in progress. Oh, Wraith Camp. Oh. Reported crime. Undiscovered. Side job. Assault in progress. Assault in progress. And assault in progress. And assault in progress. So there's a lot of assaults going on. Anyway, I want to thank you guys so much for watching. See you next time, and always seek adventure.